Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss how to remove Meta AI from WhatsApp. So basically, WhatsApp has come with the latest feature in their latest update, which is Meta AI. So you can simply use Meta AI like ChatGPT and other artificial intelligence feature. So now WhatsApp has also provided that feature in their app. So now you can use it without any problem. But if you do not want to use it and you want to remove that AI, so how you can do that? So if you want to remove that, then what you have to do, you have to simply click on three lines, and after that you have to go to settings, and if you look for any option to remove Meta AI, then there is no option available because it is a built-in feature of the WhatsApp and you cannot remove it. But if you want do not want to use it, there is a trick that you can use so that you can simply remove that Meta AI from your WhatsApp. So how are you gonna do that? For this, what you have to do, you have to simply watch this video completely. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. So first of all, what you have to do, you have to simply check your WhatsApp version. For this, what you have to do, you have to simply press and hold the app. And after that, what you have to do, you have to simply scroll it down until you find the version of your WhatsApp. So here, what you have to do, you have to simply check your version. And after checking the version, what you have to do, you have to simply go to Chrome or any browser which you have. And after that, what you have to do, you have to simply search for older version of the WhatsApp, which means you can simply search for older version. And after that, you have to simply search for older version of WhatsApp. And here what you have to do, you have to simply download the APK file of an older version of WhatsApp, which you have already seen here. So you have to make sure that you download the WhatsApp version below then, which is installed on your device, so that you do not get that Meta AI on your WhatsApp. So in this way, you can simply skip Meta AI on WhatsApp without any problem. So hope you have liked this video. If you get more videos like these, you can subscribe our channel.